Even saying the phrase, a spike in blood sugar, can sound scary, but elevated blood sugar can be a normal occurrence for most people with diabetes. It is something that can be avoided and managed. About 30 million people are living with type 2 diabetes, and around 1 in 4 adults with the disease don't even know they have it. Understanding the signs of high blood sugar can help keep you safe. When there is not enough insulin in your blood, or the insulin is not working as it should, your blood sugar is going to build up. Your body is going to send very clear warning signs when your blood sugar gets too high. Here are a few: extreme thirst, frequent urination, blurred vision, nausea and vomiting, unintentional weight loss, fatigue, headache, dry mouth, fruity breath odor, a rapid heartbeat.
Test your blood sugar. If it's greater than 180, you need to take steps to lower it.
If you feel you have extremely high blood sugar, you need to call 911 immediately.